20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome to the Wildcard Space Program in the Kerbal Space Program. No, this is the Wildcard Space Program. What the hell do you mean? We are funding an expedition to outer space. Yes, that is right. Let's begin. God, that's loud. Alright, so here we are. This is our, Space Center place, something or other. And so it's time that we begin. We have no science points, 25,000 dollars, or Kerman dollars, or however you want to say. We've got our Kerbals, Jebediah, Bill, Bob, and Valentina. Oh, shit. God. It's been a little bit since I played this. Is this still recording on the loading screens? It doesn't seem like it is. I have no idea what I'm doing. That's Science Place.
2,000 years later.
Oh, I remember this. Don't remember much else. Come on, there we go. Alright, so we got our command center thingy, cockpit. not much else, actually. What is this? Mr. Goo containment. Alright, done! this is the best we're gonna get with our current, tech. Just this small, pathetic piece of crap. Alright. Is that good? I think that's good. Yeah, it looks fine. Yeah, it looks just fine. Alright, so, no, let's, hold on, what's gonna go first? I think it's this one. Alright, done! Our rocket is complete. Let's look at our crew here. We're gonna put Jebediah behind it. Yes, very nice. We're gonna name this spacecraft Freefall, because that's all it's gonna be doing once it runs out of fuel. Save. Alright, we're gonna launch. Let's see if we're gonna launch this thing. Alright, see if we remember how to launch this thing. So we hit T and R. This is kind of like an auto thing where it keeps the whole thing balanced, I guess. Whoa!
Liftoff! We have a liftoff!
We're flying! We're no longer have any fuel. We are now just going straight up until it's time to go right back down. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, this is cockpit view. We're slowly losing speed. We are losing speed. I repeat, we are now regaining speed. We are regaining speed, but in the opposite direction. Jebediah! Hold on, Jebediah! You are now falling back to Kerbin. This is going really slow. Where's the high key for? Oh, we can. Oh, never mind. That's not fine. It's no longer fine. Launch the parachute. Parachute. Oh, I thought the parachute wasn't gonna work for a second there. All right, we did it. We launched our first rocket, and gently, and safely landed our first rocket. Alright. Recover vessel, mission accomplished. Yes! One XP gained. Alright. What about the quests? What about our quests? Contract complete. Alright, we launched our first one. We completed the contract, what are we doing now? Oh, so we already get the stuff from it. Alright, cool! It's just what I wanted to do. Conduct a focused observation survey of Kerbal. I don't think we can actually do this one yet. I don't know what that is, actually. Alright, where's the science place? Ah, here it is. So now that we've launched a rocket, we now get science points that we can use to spend so we can make better rockets. What I don't know is how do we upgrade our buildings? I actually don't know this. I can't remember how. Alright, so free fall, done. We're gonna start a new one. New rocket, new one. New power. So we got new fuel tanks, new engines. We got a much bigger engine. Decoupler. We still got our normal stuff. What's this? Alright. Let's put that baby on there. Looks nice. Let's put another one on there. Looks even better. Fucking awesome. Alright, fuel tank there, rocket bit there, actually let's take that off, get rid of this, and we're gonna put another one there, there, that way we'll have two, can launch it further up, nope, put it on, there we go. And make it pretty. Kind of make it like this. Yeah, look at the antenna sticking out. And then we're gonna, where is it? There we go. Coupling. Boom. See that? Looks pretty, don't it? There we go. And we put that. And we're gonna surround it. Yes. Nice. Very nice. No, by accident. Alright. And then we're gonna put down a whole bunch of fins because we're gonna need them. This thing isn't exactly structure sound. Oh no, did we reach the limit? Oh, it's too heavy! Damn it! Was that good enough? That's good enough. Can we do at least three? Can we do three at least? Yes, we can. We can get away with three. Oh my god, we got away with three. Alright, how much weight does the fins carry, actually? Alright, we can get away with three. How much do the fins carry? Not that much, actually. Holy crap, okay. No, we want... There we go. So... These are gonna start at the same time. And then... This is gonna push them off, and it's gonna launch that rocket. And then, yeah! Boom, bing, boom! And we're gonna call this... Little Step. Because we are now... we are now building this up to reach... Alpha... a higher altitude than normal. Alright, let's do this! We shall reach the moon! The wild card shall reach the moon. Alright, ready? Rocket looks beautiful. Alright, let's do this!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff! We have a liftoff!
I could have done that better. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! Stop, stop, stop! Throttle down, throttle down! Oh no, these are solid fuels. They're not gonna... I can do this. I can do this. Okay. We're gonna fly. And then... Boosh! Control thyself! We're just trying to get up into the sky! Come on. Alright, well, that's that. Alright, that was stupid. Let's try that better. Alright, revert flight to launch. Come on, we can do better than this. We can do this better. Alright. Alright. We're not gonna go full throttle, but we are gonna go throttle here. Alright, here we go. Alright. Easy. 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 Fuck! Come on! Well, let's revert back to launch. Let's go. Oh my god. That did not go well. Let's go back to the vehicle assembly. Alright. No, this did not go well. Let's put some more fins on there. I want this to be structurally sound. When structurally sound, I want it to be able to control itself when it flies. Alright. That looks good. We have reached maximum weight. This is about as heavy as it is allowed to be. Alright, let's try this again. If it doesn't work, I might have to just make it just a big fat needle. Let's see. Very easy. Not kicking it to high gear, Very easy. Yes. 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 Full throttle. Full throttle! Woo! Look at you go, Jebediah. You're looking great, man. Looking absolutely gorgeous. Oh god, we're just like on fire. Alright, we're gonna break that off. Get some more throttle in. Look at us go! Oh my god, this thing is about to just break. This thing is just about to break apart. Oh, okay. Are we good? I think we're good. Yeah, there we are, right there. Alright, so this here, we're gonna reach this point before we finally go back to the planet. Look pretty good if you ask me. Not a bad job. I mean, it's not orbit, but I think we are leaving the atmosphere though. Look at this thing. Look at it. It's flying. It's so beautiful. Jebediah. Jebediah's looking pretty good. Let's take a look at the cockpit. See? There we go. Whoa. Stars. Wow, you can't see anything in here. You cannot see a thing in here. All you have that you can see with is a tiny window. I can see the moon. I can see the planet. Oh, here we go. We reached the point, and now we're going back to the planet. I wish it could go faster. It won't let me go faster. We're gonna have to sit here and watch this. Yep. Look, we're going back down. What is this course for? Oh. Alright, we are coming right back down. We shot straight up. I think we broke atmosphere. We definitely broke atmosphere. And then now we're coming right back. Oh, oh. Jebediah, no!